It's getting better and better. I mean, there's a very high pace out here. Guys are, we got a fast team, and it's going very fast, but it's getting better and better.
You have been spending the past 3 days on the line with Ryan Kesler and Patrick Maroon. Talk about what you guys have found on the ice.
I mean, so far it feels good. I mean, it's obviously only been 3 days, but I mean, it's a pretty two big size guys, which both are really strong in the puck, and I'm just try to work hard and win pucks back for them, and so far it's been feeling good.
When you take a look at a guy like Ryan Kesler, what does he bring to this lineup?
I mean, obviously he's one of the top players in the league, and he's a big guy, he's a really strong skater, and as I said, he's really strong in the puck too. He's a good one-on-one, so he's gonna help us out a lot, and I'm sure he's gonna have a good year.
What are you looking to build on for this season?
I mean, obviously you want to get better every year, and I feel like I is having more confidence coming into this year, know the team better, know the coach, and hopefully I put up some more points and help the team to win some more games.
Finally, you guys have been flying around, hitting each other for 3 days, seeing the same faces, same goalies over and over. Is it going to be nice to finally get into that preseason action tomorrow?
I mean, that's why we practice. We want to play games, and it's going to be a lot of fun to have the first game of the season tomorrow, and yeah, we're looking forward to it.